Rolf's a jerk, ain't gonna work. Rolf's a jerk, ain't gonna work. Rolf's a jerk.
We hate broccoli.
Ain't gonna work.
This is so embarrassing.
I'm gonna ask Rolf what's up.
Hey! You can't cross the picket line!
Says who?
Kevin!
Nas?
According to the Workers' Rights Act, subsection E, paraphrase 4, Eddy is entitled to express formal protest as to wherefore must be totally respected. Babysitters gotta know this stuff.
The works.
Really, Eddy? Labor disputes like yours and Rolf's require a mediator, a referee, if you will.
Don't blow your whistle, Mr. Referee! I got a nuisance to make out of myself.
He's so stubborn. Oh, hello, Rolf!
Rolf's a jerk! Hey, Rolf's letting him in.
You have broken you the rest of the side of my head now!
My three?
Do you see my point?
Hey, sure!
Take.
Rolf agrees. This agreement is very agreeable. Yes? No hard feelings, eh, nincompoop? And one for you, head and sock, head boy.
Why, thank you, Rolf. But I can't. I mean, I'd feel much better if I had earned it.
The more the merrier.